I will try to do a K-pop makeup. That's not new, that's not old. I will try and see if my skill is gonna be pretty good from the last time. So I still have my work. So I have my old makeup, but I have some new chapstick and some new. Most of this she's doing the face. She's making her eyeball a little bit, not bigger, but make it. Okay. I'm here to follow. I'm just doing what she said. She was like on her nose, on the top of her nose, and underneath her eyes. After that, she put some white with the finger. Ah, oh, that's bleeding. Her eyes is pretty sparkly, so Not the best, but not the worst. For now. Make it worse, I think. If I do it worse, I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I'm using my finger because I don't have more. Brush. Some makeup smells good, some makeup doesn't smell good. But all makeup I have didn't smell good at all, so if one day I spicy one that's going to smell good also. I'm going to try this one, but then this one, no. Nice. Okay. Let's go into purple. Orange purple. I say orange purple because it's a match of orange and purple. Now that's not like this, that's not good, that's not bad, it kind of look natural, something like that. I think that's why some group of K-pop look natural and some doesn't. It depends on the makeup artist, I guess. So that's not like it. That's for a beginner like me, I think that's good, but I think that everyone has their own judgment.